It's a lifestyle.
All the guests on board can lounge around enjoying the sun and the views, but there is plenty more downstairs.
It's a lifestyle.
Trimmings that make you feel as if you are in the lap of luxury.
I got to spend my first night on a yacht, and he has these 4 guest rooms where he's basically thought about everything. Everything is remote control. The shape. I think the thing that is most unique about it is just how every single detail has been thought of, and it's truly magnificent.
Below deck in one of the 4 bedrooms, sleeps 8 this particular yacht. This is one of the double rooms, a lovely sized bed, all the trimmings that make you feel as if you are in the lap of luxury. That is a flat screen TV, access to satellite stations.
Tad, slow down, man, we're gonna fucking crash the boat. I don't give a fuck, it's my dad's boat. I don't give a shit. You're such an asshole. Start the engine, shift the throttle. Open up the cooler, grab a bud by the neck of the bottle. I'm shirtless, we going marlin fishing. Trying to capture all the creatures Charles Darwin envisioned. Dive off the back, choke a shark. The shoes are made from Noah's Ark. And plus the weed smell just like a Jewish fart. Got this long white dick to rip your boo apart. Kick a hole right through the Van Gogh, ruin art. I see a sandbar drop the anchor. Who really give a fuck about this boat? My dad's a banker. Got some Asian sex slaves in the weight room. Coke inside the Sanka. The all white windbreakers. It's me.
And down, all access to the other bedrooms. There are 2 twin rooms, such as this one.
Bluff, four tough, the waters is rough. The storm rocked the boat, I hope it's strong enough. Steer the vessel, successful, wetsuit. Reeling the whale, tear the head loose. Waterproof boots, toss a couple slaves in the hairdo. Stare at the waves from an aerial view. Prepare the animal, it's written in the manual. The flannel is blue, I'm a sailor, Lord and Taylor. Import the fish from Venezuela, predict the weather. Egyptian knit sweaters, carreras, sea dwellers, sweet relish. These are the treasures. I was pleased when my penis was measured. It was leverage, a rich beverage. Twist the hedges, I fished in the Chris Webbers. Water weapons. Moss, nigga. Moss, rock, rock. Christopher Cross shit. Bullshit.
Why would we be starting to set?
The sea, like a 747, I'm afraid for you. The sea is a wondrous, mysterious, dangerous thing. She make you rich, she feed you to the fish.
You're headed for some rocky turbulence, so follow the flow, and however the current is, the imperfectness, a perfect storm to weather my surfaces. A serpent born and sitting impervious, look. Rush out past the great wave. I crack your little boat like crab legs. All because of damn rain. I hit the charts like a hurricane. Y'all decks ain't never prepared. They in a nervous state. I hope y'all got a grip. Your ship's hit a little glacier tip. I'm on your seat, be talking shit.
Yacht down, y'all ain't making it. Your captain's overboard. Claiming on no break.
900, New Balance for the runners, tanning with the honeys at the standard, getting munch, chopped salad with the onions, out here trying to function, shooting dice with the loved ones.
First of all, he picked me up in a red Bugatti, that nobody got in the world. Then he drove me to the yacht. He said, let's have a meeting.
Let us all be free someday.
Bubble coast. tell coach I need the boat. And sell them letters flow so dope with no smoke. Murder she wrote, had a burner revoke. The sad, couldn't compose it over burgers and coke. Ayo, pompously I approached the whole modest love. Novelty like a page out of poverty that I wrote. I told her I was dope.
Word up.
Yo, she didn't believe me. She was Stevie. She was Stevie.
Back on dry land, the yacht party was great. It was exclusive. It was intimate, just for the family and friends.